Check out this detail with my hand placement when I set up my arm lock. It's really, really important. It sets up my double attack.
Again, remember when I put my hand, look where my thumb goes. My thumb is already right next to the collar. All I have to do is this. All I have to do is this. Right? So I put my hand here. Ah. That's it. Ah. Now he wants to go pull his arm away. Boom. Right? And again, I can finish with my arm straight, or if I bring my arms close to my body as well.
There you go, double attack.